Shelton breaks back.
And that's a tricky part of Mannarino's serve from that ad side.
Big screen, big shot, big lead. Back-to-back service breaks and Ben Shelton leads 4-1. Oh! That had some serious work and even Mannarino's impressed with his own efforts. Oh, point of the match so far. Brilliant play. Great defense from both sides. Good service hold from Mannarino.
Mannarino finally winning one of the cat and mouse points.
He had to stretch.
And that was the Rafa Nadal hook forehand.
Mannarino is a marathon man. His third five-set win in a row. He is unassailable when it goes the distance. And the prize? It's a matchup with the maestro, Novak Djokovic. That is a great win. It was a magnificent match. 4 hours and 46 minutes. But this man, he cannot be denied when it goes the distance.